Hello and welcome to azurewala YouTube channel. We are in part 39 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 69 questions. Today we are going to discuss question number 70. You have an Azure Active Directory tenant that has the contoso on microsoft.com domain name. You have a domain name of contoso.com registered at third party registrar. You need to ensure that you can create Azure Active Directory users that have names containing suffix of contoso.com. Which three actions should you perform in sequence to answer move the appropriate action? Okay, so we have to select three answers in sequence which we need to perform. So our domain is on third party registrar and we would like to point to Azure. Let's see the action areas. So first one is add a record to public contoso.com DNS zone. Yes, it could be one of the answer. Let's see next one. Add an Azure AD tenant. Tenant addition is not needed here. We are going to work with the same tenant. Configure company branding. Company branding also not needed here since our domain is on registrar and we are going to point the domain to our Azure AD. Create Azure DNS zone. That is also not needed here because we are going to have a public DNS zone in place. Adding custom name is needed and verify a domain is needed. So now let's sequence it. So first we need to add a custom domain name in Azure. Then we need to add a record or public record DNS zone on the registrar, number two step. Then we will need to verify our domain in Azure. So these are three steps we need to follow. We are in Azure portal now, and in Azure portal we'll go to Active Directory, we'll go to custom domain name, and we'll go and add the custom domain. So I will add this one. We'll press add, and this record type should be created, let's say either a text record or MX record, DNS record must be added to the registrar. And then once it is added to registrar, we'll press the verify button, and we are going to verify in Azure. So these are the three steps. The first step, we added the custom domain here. Second step, we noted down either MX record or text record and added in the registrar, and after that we can verify this here. So we'll delete it. Let's move to next question. Question number 71. You have a registered DNS domain name contoso.com. You create a public Azure DNS zone named contoso.com. You need to ensure that records created in contoso.com zone are resolvable from the internet. What should you do? Option A is given, create name server records in contoso.com. Creating the name server will not help to point contoso.com to Azure, because there would already be the name server records in the registrar DNS. So this will not be the correct answer. Next one is modify SOA record in DNS domain registrar. In domain name system, SOA record stands for start of authority record, and it is used in DNS zones to provide information about the zone and its management. It has nothing to do with the pointing the domain to Azure. Option C, create SOA record in contoso.com. Again, it is the same. So either we modify or create the SOA record, it will not help us. Therefore, we left with option D, which is the modify existing NS records in DNS domain registrar. These name server records specify the name server responsible for handling DNS queries for the contoso.com domain. And to make the records in Azure DNS Zone resolvable from internet, we need to update the name server records at the DNS domain registrar to point to the name servers provided by Azure. Therefore, the option D is the correct answer in this case. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon, share with your friends. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.